Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO at Invinity Energy Systems, Larry Zulch. Larry, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you for having me, Natalie.
Now, we get to talk about a different part of the battery industry when it comes to vanadium flow batteries that the company specializes in. What are they?
Well, a vanadium flow battery is a battery designed to be connected generally to the grid, so very large scale batteries. You know, if you step back for a moment, it's very clear that energy storage is required for renewable energy to be part of our energy infrastructure. Without it, when the sun stops shining, the wind stops blowing, then we have to look to alternate sources for energy. So if we can store them, that's fantastic. And so that's made energy storage in general for stationary energy storage a very important part of the market. We make an alternative to lithium batteries. Most batteries that are the dominant batteries in the market right now, all the way from your iPhone, all the way up to these large installations connected to solar farms or wind farms, those are lithium ion. And they certainly have challenges for stationary storage. They can catch fire, they wear out, they're very energy dense, which is great when you're putting it in your pocket. So we make an alternative, and that's a vanadium flow battery. We store electricity in the element vanadium, element 23. It's dissolved in a mild water-based battery acid. And then the liquid flows through the battery and stores power for occasional or regular use.
So Larry, how has the vanadium flow battery industry progressed over the last few years for you guys?
Well, I mean, the vanadium flow batteries have been around for decades, and there are a number of companies that make them. We had our team, which had a great deal of experience in vanadium flow batteries and other companies, had a breakthrough, said, let's not make them like big chemical plants, because that's how they've been built up till then. You know, you get a big building, you put big tanks in it, you get all that arrangement of pipes and electrical infrastructure and everything else inside the building. Very, very expensive. Our team turned them into a product built in a factory. So that what that means is we've been selling a lot of vanadium flow batteries. We have more on the market than any other company, all out there operating around the world, in Australia, the UK, and the United States.
And what can we expect to see from the company in the coming quarters in the American market?
Well, the American market is, of course, a very important market because, you know, the need for renewable energy is very high, but we've also seen grid instability in California, in certain places in the East Coast and in Texas, where when there's some lack of renewable energy or some special need, the grid can get unstable, and that requires energy storage. So there's a big push for energy storage, and the IRA, the Inflation Reduction Act, and the bipartisan infrastructure law both support energy storage, and we're certainly seeing a great deal of interest as a result of that. In fact, no new solar farms are going to be going in of any substantial size without having energy storage connected with them.
Sounds incredible. Larry, thank you so much for stopping by and sharing these updates with us.
Thank you for having me.
Again, the CEO of Invinity Energy Systems, Larry Zulch.